Hi, it's Gwen Fox, and I want to welcome you to this channel of fantastic artists. And I would love for you to just be part of this community. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so, because we would love to have you. Now, I get asked a lot, what is a typical day for you, a painting day? So I thought that today I would share a typical painting day in my life. So here it goes. It's early morning and my German shepherds, Sage and Wilson, are restless. So I leave my warm, comfortable bed to let them out. Now it's still dark, but one can see the beginning of the morning sunrise sharing her gentle colors of gold and apricot on Taos Mountain. It's gorgeous. This is my favorite time of day. So I go into the kitchen and I turn the light on and I measure the coffee beans to grind. I'm carefully placing those ground coffee in the coffee maker and I push that red button that says on. Now, as the coffee brews, I walk down the hall to take my morning shower. I pass the oriental cabinet where the tall magenta orchid is busy showing off her sexy stripes and vivid color. Her proud display causes me to stop and admire. After my shower, I open my closet to select what I'm going to wear this morning, and I laugh because that's when I realize that all of my colors have clothing has paint on them, and the clothing that's not adorned with paint is merely waiting for paint. But today is an exciting day because I began a new painting and giving birth to something that comes from my soul. So I enter my studio and I select a Buddhist chant to fill the air with calm energy that quietens the mind and allows the muse to enter. Then I pick up my charcoal and I make the design on the canvas. And now everything is ready and I'm anxious to start the process of participating in another artistic birth. I stand in reverence before the canvas, breathing deeply, breathing slowly, and I listen. I listen in silence to what the painting wants to say. What does she want to project? What does she want to portray? I select my colors. I squeeze each color onto the palette. Now I select my brushes. I take a deep breath and I make the first firm mark on the large white canvas. And as the morning fades into the afternoon, the painting begins to whisper her name. I love you.